Just like the word says, a ritual. A gathering of people getting together to experience positive energy through the power of dance and music. Ritual's been celebrated for thousands of years, different parts of the world by different cultures. But the bliss of the rituals are no longer ancient memories. They're being celebrated by the New York underground scene and by different dance scenes and cultures around the world today.
Dance ritual is a party where we could just go and express ourselves and be free, dance all night. Sometimes we would dance like till like 9 in the morning, you know. I've been going to dance ritual parties since they first started, and that was like back on 6th Hubert Street.
You come and you hear the music that goes on and the vibe of the people, and it just releases things from you.
My name is Ralphie Boy, and I've been with Dance Ritual ever since the beginning. I oversee a lot of the stuff during the night. I take care of, you know, the relationship between the customers and the music.
It's an uplifting spiritual journey as we travel with Mr. Louis Vega.
The whole concept, we had Joe Cassell along with Louis. Louis got a chance to, you know, break records from his label and stuff.
Hi, my name is Louis Vega, one half of Masters at Work, and I am the co-founder of Dance Ritual. Dance Ritual is a party that Joe Clozell and I started about 6.5 years ago.
At the time, I was involved with this party called Body and Soul in New York City, you know? And before that, in the same building, Louis Vega used to do a party. What's the name of that party, though?
Party where we wanted to bring together a lot of our close friends, a lot of new friends, and do whatever we wanted musically.
I try to get involved with things that have longevity, you know, and that actually progress. And it's a no-brainer that doing it with Louis Vega, that it would continue.
He just basically wanted to start a night, you know, because he's done his, you know, Sound Factory bars before and all that, you know what I'm saying? But I think with this one was more with ethnic type feel.
Everything from African music to jazz music, Brazilian.
It's a little bit of everything, you know what I'm saying? You can go to that night and kind of experience different styles of music that's still soulful.
A lot of the people that come to Dance Ritual are friends of mine for many years. I mean, we're talking 10 years and up.
It's just home. I love the music.
The vibe is what makes it what it is. It's the people. Just enjoying, just loving, living the music.
I get very excited because the vibe at Dance Ritual is, it's a real, real big family vibe. It's like you get to see people you haven't seen in years.
It's the type of party where you could go to and just lose yourself in the music.
Louis Vega, he's in the class by himself. The atmosphere is somewhat different than any other party.
Nobody comes here for anything but to have a good time and listen to music and see Louis DJ and get down. That's what it's all about.
Well, you know, Louis's very technical, you know, when it comes to playing music, you know what I'm saying? Very precise, very smooth, an incredible DJ, you know what I'm saying? Really the transitions, you know what I'm saying? You know, we've learned a lot from each other, you know what I'm saying? But I learned a lot from him as well in terms of technique, you know, incorporating, just you know, just fusing different music, you know what I'm saying? A lot of DJs don't even take those chances anymore. You know, we were very fortunate to come up at a time where DJs broke music, you know what I'm saying? They were out there. They wasn't scared, you know, they wasn't worried about what anybody thought. They basically, you know, played with their heart, you know what I'm saying? So you know, him as a DJ is crazy because, you know, it's just like, it's very technical. If you really watch him and see how he puts things together and see how he mixes records, it's kind of like, it's crazy. You know, it's really hard to explain it, but it's just like, he's a very good DJ, you know what I mean? And a lot of people have tried to follow that, you know what I mean? But you can't do it. You can't be duplicated, you know?
What makes it really, really good is the fact that The sound system is really, you know, it's high quality. And obviously the DJs bring something to the table that, you know, I mean, they have such a rich, they have an extensive background in the type of music that I like, the dance music. And, you know, they've been schooled for years and they've been schooling and, you know, like they just come to the table with a lot.
I would say the main element of Dance Ritual is soul music. It's soul music in all forms, whether it's up-tempo, down-tempo, house music, funk, soul, Latin, jazz. It's all good soulful music.